Kendall Jenner is facing some major backlash for her latest tequila ad in which he's already disabled the comments on her post, as many accuse her of being tone deaf and cultural appropriation. Let's get into it. 3 months after announcing the launch of her very own tequila brand, 818, Kendall took to her social media account on Monday to let fans know that her tequila bottles are now officially available in stores across the state of California and that they'll be rolling out to the rest of the U.S. this summer. However, many people did not raise a glass to Kendall's latest, especially after watching her new promotional ad for the product, which has resulted in very intense backlash. In the video, we see several Mexican farmers working hard in the agave fields, while Kendall walks through the fields with a bottle of tequila, and also struts on horseback while posing and smiling for the camera. Kendall is also seen with her hair in a couple of braids while wearing a hat and a blouse that resembles a little bossy, which is a Mexican shawl, and completed her look with a pair of what seems to be handcrafted earrings after Kendall's primers went live. Many people, especially Mexican and Mexican Americans, were enraged with what they had seen and took to Instagram to accuse her of cultural appropriation as well as tone deafness, only to find out that she had already disabled the comments because the comments were turned off. Upset fans then turned to Twitter to voice their heartfelt opinions on the matter, creating things like "Not Kendall Jenner disabling her comments on the post of her appropriating culture to kill a launch." And another person went straight to the point, "Waiting Kendall Jenner from her position of privilege doing a commercial of her tequila wearing similar clothes and braids, very common to the Mexican stereotypes of indigenous women, as well as leave it to Kendall to be as tone deaf as possible." However, it's worth noting that not everyone in the Mexican and Mexican American community feels the same way, as there were members of these communities who celebrated Kendall's new tequila venture. In fact, some people showed their support, explaining that Kendall is creating jobs in Mexico. However, the situation is a little bit more complex than that, as it by some users, we have to keep in mind that there's often agave shortages, which is the plant used to make tequila, and foreign investors usually drive up the cost of the raw materials as they have deeper pockets, which in turn risks putting local tequila distilleries as business or makes them vulnerable to being exploited by foreign brands. Well, Kendall and the tequila brand have yet to address the issues at hand. Some other Twitter users are comparing this controversy to Kendall's infamous 2017 Pepsi commercial labeling. It is equally tone-deaf. Fans may recall that other celebrities like The Rock, George Clooney, and Nick Jonas each launch their own tequila brand and hardly do any criticism with their release. It's, which is something a number of social media users pointed out. However, users also pointed out that they believe these stars took a more traditional approach, honoring the Mexican culture with naming their tequila as opposed to Kendall naming hers after a Californian zip code, which was one of the many reasons people called her out. Should Kendall release a statement address you? Do not forget to subscribe.